Excuse me.
Wanna watch where you're going?
Wanna pick your card?
I don't think so.
Go on. I'll tell you where your purse is if you do. Just pick a card. The thing about life is that we always have something that someone else wants. A job. A car. A purse. And sometimes you don't just want certain things. You need them. Take these two. Jake and Emily. They both have acquaintances from university, high school, work and places they've been. They've got their best friends that they turn to when times are tough. And they know that they'll always have their shoulder to lean on. Then there's their family, brothers and sisters. And the two people that care about Jake and Emily the most. One day, they get into trouble. Something no one can see coming. And, unfortunately, Emily doesn't make it. But amazingly, Jake recovers. You see, turns out Emily had talked to her parents about something special that she wanted to give. And, magically, more families' loved ones were saved because of what Emily had discussed with her parents.
Wait, where's my card and where's my purse?
Ask him.
My purse, please.
Look, I'm sorry, lady. I don't go around stealing.
Oh, my God.
I'm sorry. I that wasn't there. I didn't put that there. I wouldn't steal a purse.